because people are fed up with the woke BS.